League One, three straight promotions, reviewing the squad. How can we do this? Hey, Martin, how are you, man? I am currently trying to patch up a team that can stay in League One, and it's not going to be easy. The moment, we are looking weaker than last season because I've lost all my loanies. Money well spent. Did you buy him or did you get him on a free transfer? Not too bad then. William, the dude. That's probably going to be the peak of his career for you. I managed to sell a player and they loaned him straight back to me, which I'm loving. Sold him for 325k and they loaned him back to me for free. I did make a sick signing though. I signed Robbie Fowler. Have you spent all your money, Martin? You got any left? I have new owners and they've decided they will do up my training, which is great news. £750,000 they've spent. Oh, terrible. Alexa, let there be light.
Okay.
All those clean sheets flying. And swapsies then, you took Naismith and we took whoever your guy is. Oh, top same. What a result. Well done. I feel like your pre-season's taken forever. Do you actually play your friendlies? Very true, yeah. It's full on, isn't it? At the beginning of the season. Come on, Slough. I don't understand, Martin, why yours is taking so long, because you was out of season last night. I've played a whole load of games and I've gone through the transfer window. Just slot it. Don't do that. You're not that good. Oh, Fawn, you absolute hero. He's ready. Good enough for Luton, though. I wish I had some good campuses. I'm borrowing everyone else's. But this isn't going badly. Bringing another weight. Oh, Bolton, what was that? Well, so I'll make it four. Oh, it's easy. Came in 2 halves this. We didn't do nothing in the first half. We scored four in the second. My keeper seems to be allergic to making a save. Come on, clean sheet. Come on, clean sheet. Yeah, offside. Who's going to win, Forest or Leeds? We walk five. Yeah, it wouldn't surprise me. Sure sounds about right. Oh, the keeper's made a save. There he. Think I'm going to need to give Wilson a better contract. Someone's going to take him. He's so good. We'll take this second at the end of the season. Let's stop now. You know, I just see what I thought I saw. We've bleached his hair, it's just gone grey. Getting it done at red, and that's not bad, is it? So, Amani Richards, I had last year. Didn't think he was that good, but on paper, he'd improved my strike force considerably. We go back in for him. Oh no, threw away the lead at half time. Oh shit, was that my goalkeeper injured? All right, United, I need that lone keeper pronto. I don't think I've got a goalkeeper. They're both injured. Oh no. Shit, what am I gonna do? Training in 2 days, he's got to play injured. Jackson Smith, training in 3 days. Oh no. Come on, make this happen faster. Yes. Thank fuck. Straight into the team. Come on, the rebels. I've got red in now. I'll avenge you. Oh, what a miss. I'll take those, lad. And that's what happens if you don't take your chances. Side. Unlucky. Worcester, the keeper, just got himself in the system, didn't he? No. Think. Oh, what's that? Good place. Oh, that's not good news. All right, it is all right. Get in. Then, come on. I'm not in. No freaking way. This team spirit's incredible. We are up for 6 minutes with 10 men. Well done, Moore. Well done, Thor. Well done, Andrews. Auto result, that is. Slough go top. Come on. Top of League One. You love that. Ten games undefeated. Oh no, best player up for 2 to 3 months. Nightmare. Okay. Nearly selling out the stadium now. Pretty nicely. You can come straight in. Are you a freebie? I want you as a wing back. Right, I'll be on in a little while, but I'm just gonna have a little break for a bit. I'll probably be back on this evening. Catch you later.